Now listen here. Given A equal to 1, 2, 3. B equal to 2, 3, 5. C equal to 3, 4. D equal to 1, 3, 5. Check. If A intersection C cross B intersection D equal to A cross B intersection C cross D is true. What is meant by intersection? The intersection contains the elements that the two sets have in common. That means elements in common. That is the concept. Two sets, elements in common. Both the sets should have the common elements. So first LHS let us take. What you are taking? LHS. What you have to find out? A intersection C. Even though I am teaching, you can answer me along with me. You can answer. So, A intersection C. What is A? 1, 2, 3. Intersection C. Many students, they are writing B. You read the problem carefully. They have given C. So, you have to write 3, 4. So, what is common here? 3 is common. What is common? 3 is common. So, what is the answer? 3 is the answer. Next, what you should find out? B intersection D. So, which set you have to write? B set. 2, 3, 5. Intersection D set you should write. 1, 3, 5. So, what are the common elements is here? 3, 3. Next, 5, 5. But it is not necessary to draw the circle, rectangle and all. If you know the answer, you can write directly. For the late bloomers, I am doing this. Do you follow? Next, what you should do? You have to find out A intersection C cross B intersection D. What is A intersection C? 3. Cross. What is B intersection D? 3, 5. So, 3 is paired with 3 and 5. So, 3, 3, 3, 5. So, this is the first equation. First. Next, RHS. Next, what are you going to find out? RHS. If you want to put box also, you can put it like this. RHS. What you should find out? A cross B. What is A? 1, 2, 3. Cross. What is B? 2, 3, 5. So, I told you, those are unable to find out the ordered pair. You can write like this. A cross B. So, set A. B. 2, 3, 5. This is set B. So, here. Do you follow? That is 1, 2. 1, 3. 1, 5. 2, 2. 2, 3. 2, 5. Those who are unable to write, you can follow this method. 3, 2. 3, 3. 3, 5. So, these are the ordered pairs. Do you follow? That is 1, 2, 1, 3, 1, 5. Next, 2, 2, 3, 2, 5. Next, 3, 3, 3, 3, 5. Next, what you should find out? C cross D. C cross D. What is C? 3, 4. What is D? 1, 3, 5. With the help of arrow diagram also you can find out. That also just let me teach. This is C. 3, 4. Next, 1, 3, 5. First 3 is paired with 1, 3, 5. also 3, 1, 3, 3, 5. Next, again 4. Four is paired with 1, 4, 3, then 4, 5. We follow. Next, what you should find out? A cross B intersection C cross D. So you have to find out the common one, the elements which are common for both A cross B and C cross D. What is the answer you got? 3 cross 3. First you search for it. Just for understanding I am doing the other color, but you should not use like this. 3 cross 3. Here also 3 cross 3 is there. Only one color you have to use. Next 3 cross 5. 3 cross 5. Here 3 cross 5. Is it okay? So answer is 3, 3, 3, 5. So this is 2. So from 1 and 2, A intersection B, A intersection C, A intersection C cross B intersection D equal to A cross B intersection C cross D is true. Otherwise, from 1 and 2, instead of from 1 and 2, LHS is all equal to RHS. Therefore, A cross C, A intersection C cross B intersection D equal to A cross B intersection C cross D is true. Do you follow? But you have to check the number of ordered pairs. I told you in the previous problem also. Isn't it? So, 1 into 2, 1, 2 is 2. So, 2. 3 into 3, 3 3s are 9. 1 3, 2 3, 3 3s are. Next 2 into 3, 2 3s are 6. 2, 2, 2, 6. It is correct. Do you follow? Here it is common. So when we are comparing with these two, you can prove this. Do you follow, every one of you? Thank you.